It's Jerry Hart, I believe. Some of the fans. Now Shaw popped by. I see him standing up at the end of the bench.
Billy Smith came over with his gold stick, and I'll tell you, that gold stick weighs about 4.5 pounds, and if anybody wants to challenge Smith with that gold stick. Al Arbor's right in the middle of it.
Number two, and I suspect that some fan was giving it to Jerry, and whether he threw something at him or what happened, I have no idea.